getting all cleaned up here for you, Heidi. 3, 2, 1.
Well, look at you, considering the power of your journey and the power of you, women's retreat for 2021. And in this time of craziness and chaos, when the world is telling us every day who we should be, what we should say, what we should think, what we should wear, where we should stand, we are forging ahead with this retreat. I have seen the power that it's brought, the transformation, the change, the motivation, the internal fortitude that it has planted in women for the last 7 years. Okay. So please consider registering. Couple things that I want to let you know about before you do. Number one, we are capping participation at 35 participants. Now, two reasons for that. One is that's the maximum number I believe we should have in order to keep it intimate and private and personal so you can step into what you need to step into. Number two, we have a very large space at the Abbey Resort in Lake Geneva. And 35, we can social distance just dandy, along with the personal hygiene material we have in place. And you get to mask the way you want to mask. And that's a great thing about these retreats. You be you, I'll be me, they'll be them. And together, we'll impact each other's lives. Now, in terms of the Abbey lodging, the Abbey says housekeeping will not come in your room unless you request it. And that's pretty standard for lodging these days. And you can work with them to understand cancellation policy. But in terms of myself and the retreat, financial safety net, if for any reason you have to cancel, you'll be okay. You'll be covered financially. So you don't need to worry about that. And I truly have hope and faith in you and in me that we'll do what's right and we'll follow through on our commitment and do everything we can to make this a powerful weekend for you. So the power of your journey, the power of you. 2021 Women's Retreat. It's on, folks. Sign up so you don't have to be waitlisted. And remember, we're going to help you find your voice. Then use your voice and be your voice. Can't wait to spend the weekend with you.